bang it onto the left foot.
Not out.
So chance here for another counter from around the halfway mark. Here's Zeebo, this excitement machine. Got it across to Davis. Davis inside. Ball! Sexton! They won't stop it this time, the Waratahs. There's the first try of the match.
Jonathan Sexton. Waratahs play on quickly. Bernard Foley goes long left, and there's numbers.
And it sits up for Beetham. Carter on the inside. Beetham. Beetham pops it over the top to Tom Carter. It's a sprint for the line. They're not going to get to him. Zeebo gives up the chase. And there's the reply from the New South Wales Waratahs.
A huge numbers to the right.
O'Connell, Sexton. And it's Davis handing it on to Halfpenny. Sheer weight of numbers. And they're in right on the stroke of half time. Philip Sexton. Roberts, and now Davis, Halfpenny, absolutely brilliant. He's got a double.
Catch and drive and see if the Waratahs can launch themselves over the line.
The British and Irish Lions didn't throw any players up there, they just defended.
And Skelton has it, and he offloads the corner. And they've got plenty of numbers out wide, Halfpenny coming up. Through the hands it goes now. Croft got away from Kingston. He's got to get away from everybody. Tom Croft scores a try. Young's having a dart. Holds it up and gives it back to nobody. Eventually it's been picked up by Dan Cole.
Will what?
And Davis.